Diego is a beautiful place to live. It's also a diverse place, both in terms of its landscape and its people.
Unfortunately, some governmental policies undermine the ability of all San Diegans to fully participate in our society. Indeed, these policies serve to marginalize certain communities, such as families of color, immigrant and refugee families, and working families. These policies include educational policies that limit access to college and career preparation in our schools.
And they include immigration policies that separate our families and suspend our civil and constitutional rights in our border communities.
And they include fiscal policies that result in the chronic underfunding of public infrastructure in our neighborhoods.
When we allow these detrimental policies to persist, we undermine our democracy, our economy, and our society.
That is why Alliance San Diego is working to change these policies for a San Diego where all people, regardless of their background or circumstance, can achieve their full potential in an environment of harmony, safety, equality, and justice.
Working together, we can bring about change to ensure that all people can fully participate in strengthening our democracy, society, and economy.
We advocate for policy change.
We build coalitions for change.
We create language for change.
We prepare leaders for change.
Alliance San Diego, mobilizing for change.